Hello! Sucked. I don't think you guys are throwing enough stuff. Absolutely robbed. You. I don't think they went back. The host doesn't seem like the type to, like, be afraid. But for some reason, the phantoms are. I could be wrong. He's here, chat. He's here. Will we be hard carried by Godemoshi? I'm fucked up, and I don't know where this blue is at. He was already poisoned! Godemoshi with the poison moth flight, chat. He's real. Also, Drowsy Eyes, welcome back, and thank you for 8 months. Very much appreciated.
Good game.
And Epi, welcome back. Thank you for 45 months in a row. Much appreciated. What would be a cool weapon to use on a holy moonlight sword build? Bloodborne. Still deciding if I'm going strength arc or skill arc. If you go strength arc, I mean, that's pretty much like every strength weapon. And that's fun and that's cool. If you go Dex Arc, you get access to a lot of Dex weapons, right? Okay, so the Holy Moonlight Sword is like, if you want to run a Dex Arc build, then the Holy Moonlight Sword becomes like your heavy weapon, right? That's your okay. But like, if you're running a Strength Arc build, maybe your heavy weapon is like, you know, a bolt Ludwig's or something, you know, like you now have access to like heavier weapons. So it depends on what you want to do.